If you're having trouble with your Dell PC and aren't sure how to identify or diagnose the issue, there are several steps you can take to troubleshoot effectively. Start by observing when the issue occurs. Problems that happen before Windows boots are usually hardware-related, while those that appear during app usage or after installing updates tend to be software-related. Once you've identified the symptoms and the scenarios in which they occur, head to the Dell Support Knowledge Base Library. By entering a few keywords, you can quickly find troubleshooting guides and solutions. You can access the support site directly using the link in the video description. Next, run the ePSA Dell Support Assist Diagnostics. If you're using a laptop, make sure it's plugged into a power source. Turn on the system and repeatedly tap the F12 key to open the one-time boot menu. From there, select Diagnostics to begin the onboard quick test. Keep in mind that the mouse won't work during the test, but you can press the Escape key to stop it at any time. The test is complete. The results will be displayed. You can choose to run an extended test by selecting Advanced Test or Test Individual Components. After making your selections, click Run Test and wait for the results. If no errors are found, you'll see a message confirming that all tests passed successfully. If any errors are detected, make a note of the error or validation code and contact Dell Support through one of the available options on our website. If you're using external peripherals like docking stations or external hard drives, disconnect all of them and test each one individually. Reconnect them one at a time and observe whether the issue reappears. If the problem occurs after connecting a specific device, it's likely the source of the issue. For software-related troubleshooting, performing a clean boot can help. Click the Windows Start button and search for msconfig to open the System Configuration app. In the General tab, select Selective Startup and uncheck Load Startup Items. Then go to the Services tab. Check the box next to Hide All Microsoft Services and click Disable All. Click OK and restart your computer. The computer will boot into Windows without any third-party apps running in the background. You can also run a Support Assist system scan to check for outdated drivers and system issues. Make sure your laptop stays connected to the charger during this process. Open Support Assist from the Start menu . Go to the Home tab and select Full System Scan. Click Start to begin. If any errors are found, follow the recommendations provided or contact Dell Support. If updated drivers are available, click View Updates and then Install. Support Assist will download and install the updates, and your computer will need to restart to complete the process. Finally, make sure your Windows 11 operating system is up to date. Click the Start button, go to Settings, and open the Windows Update tab. Select Check for Updates, and follow the instructions to install any available updates. If you see a Restart Now button, it means updates are ready and only require a restart to finish installing. If you have any questions about troubleshooting your Dell PC, contact us via social media so we can assist you. Make sure to subscribe to our channel and check out our other videos for more specific troubleshooting tutorials.